What's going on, guys? Jaxon and Max here from Magic Training, and today we're going to take you through 10 different plyometric exercises to help you improve your speed.
If you guys are looking to improve your speed and vertical, you should try these exercises that use no equipment at all. Let's get into it.
Hey guys, it's Adam here, and today I'll be taking you through a voiceover explanation of the exercises. The first exercise we have are jump squats. Jump squats are great for working on your overall explosiveness. Before doing jump squats, make sure you've mastered the regular squat. Be sure to keep your back straight and keep your knees in line with your toes. The jump squat is a great exercise to build your foundation for explosive movements, so make sure you can do this before moving on to more complex exercises. The next exercise on the list are lunge jumps. Lunge jumps are a unilateral movement, which means we will be focusing on one leg at a time. On each jump, try and produce enough power to be able to switch legs in midair. If you're not able to do this yet, then simply do one leg at a time. Next up, we have lateral bounds. This exercise is focusing on your lateral explosiveness and stability. This exercise is very realistic to soccer because of all the lateral movements you will do in a game. Once again, this is a unilateral movement, so you'll be working one leg at a time. The next exercise we have are kneeling jumps to tuck jumps. This exercise is going to work on your force with no momentum. This is a fairly difficult exercise, and I recommend that you learn the regular kneeling jump first. This exercise will be working on your whole lower body power and your ability to explode with no momentum. Next up is a single leg jump squat. This exercise is a much more difficult version of the regular jump squat. The same rules apply for this one as the regular jump squat, but now just one leg at a time. This will take much more balance and leg stability. Single leg movements are a great way to avoid muscle imbalances, and they are a necessity for soccer players. Next up, we have a lateral bound progression. This exercise is a more advanced and game realistic version of lateral bounds. This is a great exercise for soccer players or any athlete that must be able to change direction at a fast pace with lots of power. In the example here, we are using cones, but if you don't have any, feel free to use any lines or objects that you have laying around. The next exercise is a lateral bound to tuck jump. Once again, this is a very good exercise for soccer players or athletes who change directions a lot in games. This is very realistic to soccer players, especially because of headers. You can even do this drill with a header at the end of the rep as shown here. Now we move into tuck jumps. Tuck jumps are great for working on how fast you can bring your legs up. This works on your hip flexor and calf explosiveness, as well as your quads, glutes, and hamstrings. The next exercise is power high knees. This exercise is now focusing on driving each individual leg into the air as fast as possible. You're going to do 3 jumps, then pause. Adding this pause will work on your balance and stability. The last exercise we have are wall sprints. If you do not have a wall, simply do this exercise standing and do continuous high knees. In this exercise, we are focusing on driving the legs into the air as fast as possible. That wraps up the 10 explosive speed exercises. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. I highly suggest implementing some of these exercises into your training to help perform better on the pitch.
Alright guys, that wraps up the video. First, want to comment with some Mr. Beast Rap Tesla.
Please share, like, and comment.
Good boy.
Just kidding, but if you guys enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.